The Zhytomyr Airport attack took place on 27 February 2022 in Zhytomyr Oblast, Ukraine, around 150 kilometers from the capital Kyiv, during the 2022 Russian invasion of Ukraine. It was reported that Russia used 9K720 Iskander missile systems located in Belarus to attack the civilian Zhytomyr Airport. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.